and we also are including our early bird choir. We have been working on the basics of singing, reading music, writing it, and now performing it. We've been also working as a team, listening, blending, and allowing all people in our group to sing and be heard, boys and girls. A lot of these kids have never performed in a public concert before, so it's a new experience. And I just combined, just 5 minutes ago, another section. So these are two sections of seventh graders performing. And we have two songs for you to sing with some actions. And we will begin with the kids, and then we'll start reading.
Thank you.
the early bird choir. They are all instrumentalists, so they either play orchestra instrument or band instrument. And so you'll hear a little bit different tone from them based on their experience. They've been playing for a few years. We have two songs, and then we will ask you to join us in the last piece. kids, the choir behind me will sing the first two verses, and then the choir. And you, could you help us sing on the third time through? And the lyrics are in your program. And if you feel like standing, that would be wonderful as well.